Alright guys, what's up? Welcome to our channel, Ranger and Rin. This is Ranger and I'm playing Elden Ring. So I'm right here. I don't have the map covered here yet, but I'm planning to go all the way up. And then I think I'm high up, so I'm gonna go back. Not there. This way. So I'm done with this. We got a crystal sword. Just a bunch of items, but I think that the most important here is a crystal sword. Am I in a fight? I hate it when I'm in a fight and I can't access the map. A lot of crab thingies here. Right, there you go. Now, did get something. But no, what did I get? Pack of headshots. I don't even remember, but I have these sacrificial twig. They're like the ring of sacrifice. I don't know what I can craft with a poison boom. Whoa, crabby! I hate crabs in salt skeins. New. No dungeon. I'm not gonna fight anyone yet. Unless I think it's a place like that, like the village Abinurk thingy. Hey, got a church. The grace first. Is that a statue or an enemy? Statue. Snow sacred deer? Come on, man. Yeah, there's nothing here. I was expecting to find something. Unless I'm missing something. Supposed to be here. Haha. People are dying here, bro. Memory stone, good. And they just fall? Players don't care if they fucking fall. Right, yeah, that broke the fall. I That should allow me to equip 4 sorceries. Oh no, 5 sorceries. I'm guessing there's a boss here. Another one. Yeah, I'm just curious. Yeah, I know, summoning pool. No summoning signs? Okay. Now it should let me summon. Still no summon? Let me summon someone, huh? Whoa, why are you looking at that dude?
Ow!
Oh, then they disappear. You just took my fucking buff, you stupid dick. Your dick. Huh? Alright, I'm gonna rest. I'm gonna kill that guy. Why doesn't that let me summon in that area? I know I had one. I had a symbol. Anyways, I guess I'm gonna fight him. Or it. I'm gonna kill you first. Fuck you. Right, I'm gonna remove lantern. Even gonna reach? Nope. Damage negation. Uh-oh. I'm inside a jar. That creature is insane. Taking Gundam, the funnels. on my crouch. More hits. Third one. I was hoping you would do that long reaching attack shit. Ho ho! Yeah! But that spell is still gonna take effect, so just. Die from the boss, you're not gonna kill me. Cerulean thingy. Okay, now what's in here? I wish I have a map. Like, for fuck's sake, bro. Where's the other piece? Just in case something stupid happens, I didn't die from the boss, I'm gonna die from them. Like, oh hell no. How much? Yeah, didn't give that much. Poison? Dead end? Is that it? I'm fucking hump the tree. No, sorry. Bad joke. Pierce. I wonder why are there a lot of these jar guys here? Did they all try to fight this dude and they died? I thought it was alive and sitting. No, that dude's dead. This is the edge. I don't think there's anything here, or there's like a statue that points to a dungeon. Bird! I'm gonna have to find another way down. Definitely this is not it. Probably a church. Probably another storm veil shit. We're done. Oh yeah, that's the road. Okay. Gold room is gold room. Gonna check that area just to make sure I didn't miss anything. Come on, Roach. One of those players is next to climb up. Torrent is not a horse. He's a mountain goat. Okay, so I'm gonna go to... Grace, rest. Then I'm gonna end it there. I'm just gonna fix that wondrous physique thing.
Oh,
negate damage or FP? I'm gonna go with negate damage. Wait, what is the other one? Alright, anyways, I'm gonna end the video here. Got the minor Erd Tree. I haven't found a golden seed in this area yet. But yeah, like, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.